We're here at CWF Fan Fest 2 for the Hannibal TV. I'm David Penzer here with Sherry Lee, longtime women wrestler and former Florida women's champion. Tell us about your time as being the Florida champion.
It was a great time. Like, today's a great time, too, I want to tell you. No, I was proud to be considered the women's champion. I was proud to be a Floridian. I came down from Ohio, but this is the place to be. People treated me like their sisters here then, or mothers, whatever the happened at the time happened to be. The office here was a great office to work for. The promoters were great, and I thoroughly enjoyed my time here.
And your favorite person that you ever feuded with, I'm assuming Bonnie Watson?
Bonnie, yeah, she's my favorite, yeah.
Tell us a little bit about Bonnie.
Bonnie, there's nobody like Bonnie. She's, I can't say enough good about her. I love her family. She's got a great family, great husband. Stu Schwartz was her husband. And they treated me really nice. I don't know.
So did Stu referee your matches?
On occasion, he tried not to referee Bonnie's match, but
I was going to say, you know, it's going to be hard if he counted three and you were the winner, then it's going to be a long drive home.
Yeah, it was probably. I don't know, because occasionally I was fortunate and I did pin her. So,
So many people don't know, but a big friend of Hannibal TV and Hannibal the wrestler, superstar Billy Graham, and you're our superstar Billy Graham's mother-in-law.
Right? Absolutely, have been for 37 years. I don't know if I should have said that or not, but it's been a long time. It's not near long enough, though. He's a great guy, and he's been a good son-in-law and a good husband to my daughter, Valerie.
Look in the camera and send superstar Billy Graham and your daughter a message.
Hey, guys, you should be here. This is the place you ought to be. We want you to come down and meet all your fans down here. Billy, they've been asking for you, so just come on down. I miss you so much.
We're hoping we can. Sherry, thank you so much.
Thank you.